Further developments in Tokyo, where the military is maintaining a heavily guarded perimeter around the site of last month's terrorist attack. The Japanese government has stated that an unidentified radical political group released a biological agent in the Tokyo subway, less than 1 kilometer from Orochi Tower. Although the area has been evacuated, there have been eyewitness reports of activity inside the perimeter, including ongoing fighting between Orochi security personnel and armed civilians. Authorities are denying these reports, and the military has barred anyone from approaching within 100 meters of the temporary perimeter.
You will see the end of days. You will see the dawning of a new age. To be a monarch or a beggar, to lose everything or to become a god, to stand with us or against us, the choice is yours. Remember this.
Closer, child. The world trembles. You must learn or be swept away. The dead are rising to the siren's song. Destroy them. Basic abilities are as effortless as breathing, but power abilities draw upon your reservoir of energy.
Listen to the voices that whisper in your sleep.
You must learn focus and control. The Watchers will enter. Every weapon becomes a unique focus for your abilities. Power swirls in the chamber of the pistol. A roulette of chaos and carnage at your fingertips.
Speciality Spotlight. Pistols. Understanding the chamber roulette. Use your pistol abilities to spin both chambers. When both chambers align, your pistol's abilities do additional damage for a short while. The damage bonus increases based on the rarity of the match.
The Rakshasa have also come to heed the song. Have pity, but spare them no mercy. They were once like you. The world shakes, the dead rise. You will be tested.
You are cursed with free will.
Revenants do not follow the call. They follow death. You cannot leave this place while it lives. Be agile. Be confident. Your life depends upon it.
The right choices.
Make the right choices. Darkness is a fool's errand. Wisdom is the light that drives the darkness away. The torch, child. We speak in metaphors because alien minds cannot decipher them. Your path will be equally puzzling. Wisdom must be your torch.
But you must choose for yourself. They are the cats prowling at the walls of reality. You are the mouse. It is best to remain unseen. A clever mouse creeps carefully to avoid stepping on a trap. It's not my place to intervene, but then... Where the cat walks, the clever mouse will walk unseen. A mouse cannot defeat a cat face to face.
Talismans can protect you, strengthen you, and focus you. But they cannot save you. Nothing can save you, but the choice will set you free one way or another.
We have no time to spare.
Shouldn't we consult the Council of Venice first?
Now is not the time for argument!
What was that? Something's
go,
coming out
go
of the
now!
Ground. Don't hold anything back.
Somebody's been bad.
I approve. Mind if I come in? Time is ticking, so I'll cut straight to the chase. I work in talent acquisition, specializing in a highly unconventional sector for a very particular client. And they're particularly interested in your kind of talent. Fucking stuff up. Putting it back together, altering the fabric of space and time, basic thaumaturgy. My client is only interested in the best of the best. That's where I come in. Your talent is raw, but it's obvious. My client has the means to refine that talent and make the most of what you've got, and I'm not talking about money. Well, not just money. Protection. Power. The best parties in the biz. We're prepared to give you a unique opportunity, a chance to prove you've got what it takes to hang with the big boys and girls, to rule the world. It's up to you to grab that opportunity by the balls. Based on what I've seen so far, you might be what I'm looking for, or... you might end up dead. Time will tell. Tick, tock. You have an appointment tomorrow in Brooklyn that I'd recommend you keep. There's no address. Consider this the commencement of your official interview. Find us, or we'll find you. My client has eyes everywhere. Don't be stupid. Later, Gator.